Hi, and welcome back to another episode of Treehouse. Today we're going to know the reason why people love this amazing treehouse in Germany. Feel like a kid again after a stay in this amazing treehouse. The tiny treehouse vacation rental is located in Engelschoff, Niedersachsen, Germany. The tiny cabin building can accommodate up to 5 guests, with 1 bedroom, 3 beds, and 1 bathroom. During your vacation stay, you will have the entire treehouse to yourself. When you think of treehouses, you are reminded of childhood, and this cozy treehouse is the perfect way to relax and enjoy a cozy vacation stay. This treehouse vacation cabin building is a unique opportunity to experience a treehouse adventure and to fulfill your childhood dream. In the sunset, you can watch the horses while they graze on the terrace and enjoy nature. They also offer breakfast during your stay. The tiny cabin building has a double bed, sofa bed for 2 people, a loft bed for 1 person, a table with 3 chairs, an infrared sauna, electric heating, and flat screen television. You can stay overnight this fully self-built treehouse cabin building with a beautiful view over the pasture where the ponies and horses are grazing. The bathroom has a toilet, shower, and sinks that you reach over an 8-meter long bridge. Right next to the tiny treehouse is a small garden with a swing, a slide, a trampoline, and a sandbox. The tiny treehouse vacation rental is located in Engelschoff, Niedersachsen, Germany. The village of Engelschoff is located in the district of Stade and is only 12 kilometers away from the beautiful old town Stade. It is a 15-kilometer distance to beautiful Elbstrand in Krotzend. The nearest shops are about 7 kilometers away in Himmelpforten. It is a 70-kilometer distance to Himmelpforten, the train station. From this, you can drive every hour with the metronome in the direction of Cuxhaven or Hamburg. To get to the treehouse vacation rental, you will have to go a flight of stairs with railings. An outer patio surrounds the treehouse design, a place where you can sit back, relax, and enjoy your morning cup of coffee or tea. Underneath the treehouse cabin building, there is a hanging bed or chair that you can also enjoy during your stay. You'll love the use of wooden pallets that you will see throughout this tiny treehouse design. You may even get some ideas for a treehouse and furniture of your own. There is also a tiny swing set and slide for kids outside of the tiny home. If you've ever considered building or buying a tiny cabin building of your own, you may have considered that idea of building a tiny treehouse in the woods if you are the adventurous type. Treehouse cabin building construction does require a lot more planning and strategy than building a regular standard tiny home because it's built involving the trees on the land rather than clearing them away and placing the tiny home on a foundation. Many times there will even be a 100-year-old trees that are incorporated into the design of the treehouse home, so the tree can remain alive. So building treehouse designs isn't only whimsical and interesting, it's also very eco-friendly too. Thank you for watching this video and please do drop a like because it would really help our channel grow. And also, subscribe to our channel. We'll be featuring different houses every single day, from local homes, to tiny homes, to vacation homes, and to other inspiring home ideas.